Hello, my name is Aditya and I'm really satisfied with my procedure with Dr. Aditya. I had some breathing difficulties due to my deviated septum and I had some aesthetic issues too. Dr. Aditya really helped me in addressing them both. And I'm really glad with my new look, my nose, and I'm really very well able to breathe now because of this procedure, which has helped me a lot. I've been a patient of Dr. Amit for a quite long time, so he referred me to Dr. Rajat Gupta, then I should go to him and get my concerns cleared with him. Dr. Rajat Gupta really addressed me well. He first of all made me understand the procedure at his fullest, and I'm really satisfied with my results. He's a really great doctor. Immediately after the surgery, the pain was really not there. It was a really painless experience. It was well managed with my medications and stuff. It did not hurt that much. And I just patiently waited for this plaster cast to be removed for a week or so. And after it was removed, I was really glad to see my new look. And I was astounded by the way it looked now as compared to before. This is for the people who think that plastic surgery is a taboo or a thing which is not to be undertaken. I want to say that you should definitely go for it. If something is bothering you, you should take a step to change it. Now the technology has really improved and the measures which are taken post-operatively are really good. So you can avail and satisfy your needs according to your own will. So you should definitely go for plastic surgery procedures if you want to. Don't listen to people, and you should definitely go to a great surgeon like Dr. Rajat Gupta.